Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't think I know what I'm doing, but we're gonna do it and we're gonna try our bestest.
Look at them.
Oh my god, that feels so awesome. That's what we want to do every day.
Even my jungle baba, out of attack for an hour, even my underwear is 8 years old. Mare maru. Thank you.
පොඩි කට්ටියට උදව් කරන්න because ඒගොල්ලන්ට තමයි උදව් අවශ්‍ය මේ ලොකු ලොකු companies අරයා මෙයා ඇඳා කියලා ඒගොල්ලන්ට already සල්ලි තියෙනවා ඒගොල්ලන්ට නමක් තියෙනවා මේ මිනිස්සුට උදව් කරන්න
තමයි ඉන්නවද මෙතන වැඩ කරන කට්ටිය
නෑ
ඔය දෙන්න විතරයිද හරි bye welcome
කොහමද කොහමද කලකේ උන් රබර ෆ්ලයි පැස් බයි we're going to go and buy juice for my people here a pizza because they're such amazing people. We found out that they feed the doggies and they sleep with them and they wash the dogs from the street.
So api hitwa adalasina podi danayak karanne. So api me thiyena juice tana. E juice tane lady harima sweet. So api hitwa dana dekak karanne. So pizza hat deke kollo tika ballon me thari inna ballon ta khawanawa. Egala naawanawa. Dehet denawa pizza hat deke egala. So api hitwa e lady gen juice tikak aragena So pizza hat take a guy at auto shop the Gatina, auto shop take a political ballo balagana. So up to a depatted make a Udawak juice take a gun lady game, yeah, to the work, and then a pay auto shop and pizza hat take a polo ticket, I call the ticket, Ethanadana. So take a ginker mudang.
Let's go. This is the lady.
Hello. Akkawage, wage
Juice
juice bar.
Vasana
juice bar.
What is it called?
Vasana juice bar.
Let's go. High level roll by Panagoda.
Vasana means like lucky.
Ah. He's gonna test it out, see how it is.
Marahai.
Sarua. Sarua. Oh, that's what it's called?
It's kind of cold already.
Yeah, I don't think
it's already ice.
Oh, I'm
going to see that
I already want to ice. Okay,
this is it.
Have a carrier,
fine.
Yeah, bara, bara.
Yeah,
heavy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Nine. We got juice.
Okay, so we're going to Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
Pizza's gonna have to serve the juices here.
It's gonna be very, very interesting. I don't think I know what I'm doing, but we're gonna do it and we're gonna try our bestest. And let's see what happens.
Marai.
Okay. Yeah. Keep going. 14. 14
in
another. Pour slowly.
Yeah.
He goes kisses. He's gonna pour. Okay. I'll hold it.
Yeah, hold it.
That's it?
There's 14 of them.
That's it.
Give it to that guy outside.
Give it to this guy.
Thank you.
Just here. Okay.
Thank you so much.
This one nice isn't it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Drive safe.
Huh?
Deliver
Drive safe.
Bye.
Bye. Pizza is so
delicious.
Shout out to the lady over there.
Yeah.
How much more?
No problem.
Yeah. So let's fill these up for the
He's gonna go get cups.
Put a little bit of ice in there.
Yeah, we don't need the ice. We'll give it to her back.
Ice?
Oh, the one that was
in the bag. Oh, Epi. Yeah. That's it. I think the guy was coming back, no? Or no?
Thank you.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, perfect. We got ice too.
I've got an ice in now.
Perfect. Oh.
Thank you. Bye.
First kiss is going, she is out.
Success!
Super success!
Everybody was happy with their juice. Even we got some juice, so.
Yeah.
Got some juice since we're so happy.
Got some leftover.
Yeah. So now we gotta go to Homagama and get some water for ourselves.
Yeah.
And oh my god, that feels so amazing. When you guys do things for others and you just see the smile on people's faces,
yeah.
That type of energy is all the energy you will ever need. So let's go give her back her cups. I mean her
stuff.
Thingamalikos. And then we'll take the bus to home. Who she is. Carry it, kisses, carry it. What an awesome thing. Okay, hurry up, let's go fast.
Look at kids running. Look at kids running.
Yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna wait to the bus. It's only a few stops, it's only like 8 stops or so to go to Homagama.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that feels so awesome. That's what we wanna do every day. Soon we're gonna be doing that. We're
going to
be doing that every day.
We got this.
Where's the bus?
Alright, let's go drop this water thing. And then we're gonna look for some dresses for kisses. So let's see what type of dresses we find for kisses. Need a tie in the waist.
Oh, but then if I tighten it here, I can't put it over my head.
Oh, pockets.
අපි තව සුමාන ටිකකින් මලේෂියා යනවා. ඇත්තම කියන්න මට වැඩි ඇඳුම් නැහැ. මම ඉස්සර මාර ගොඩක් ෂොපින් කෙරුවා. And මං හිතන්නේ මට ඒ ෂොපින් කරලා මට එපා වෙලා මං දැන් ෂොපින් කරන්නෙම නැහැ. තියෙන දේ ඇඳගෙන මං ඉන්නවා. අවුරුදු ගණන් වෙනවා මම වැඩි දේවල් අරගෙන නැහැ. හැබැයි මේ ට්‍රිප් එකේ යන්න මට ඇත්තටම කම්ෆර්ටබල් ගවුන් ටිකක් අරව මේවා නැහැ. So අපිට පුළුවන් වන් ගාල් ෆේස් හරි ඔය ලොකු ලොකු එක්ස්පෙන්සිව් තැනකට ගිහින් ඇඳුම් ටිකක් ගන්න. හැබැයි අපි හිතුවා ලෝකල් බිස්නස් ටිකකට සපෝට් කරන එක තමයි බෙස්ට්. And ඇත්තම කියන්න මාර ලස්සන ඇඳුම් මාර ලස්සන ක්වලිටි ඇඳුම් තියෙනවා මේ තැන්වල. ප්‍රශ්නේ තියෙන්නේ ගොඩක් මිනිස්සුන්ට ඉමැජිනේෂන් එක ක්‍රියේටිවිටි එක නැහැ. අපි සෙලබ්‍රිටීස් අඳින දේවල් බලලා අපි හිතනවා ඒ තමයි අපි අඳින්න ඕනේ. වාගේ අතේ තියෙන්නේ ස්ටයිලින්. වාගේ අතේ තියෙන්නේ මේ ඇඳුම කොහොමද පුල් ඔෆ් කරන්න කියලා. ඕන දෙයක් අරගෙන ඒක ලස්සනට අඳින්න පුළුවන්. නේම් බ්‍රෑන්ඩුයි මේ ස්ටයිලුයි මේ පොෂුයි මේ ක්ලාසුයි ඔය එක දෙයක්වත් වැඩක් නැහැ. ඔයාගේ අතේ තියෙන්නේ කොන්ෆිඩෙන්ස් එක ඇඳුම ඇඳාම ඔයා ඇවිදින විදිය ඔයා එක කැරි කරන විදිය අන්න ඒකෙන් තමයි ඇඳුමක් ලස්සන වෙන්න පුළුවන්. ගොඩාක් වෙලාවට අපි සෙලබ්‍රිටීස්ලා ඉන්ස්ටග්‍රෑම් මොඩල්ස්ලා අරගොල්ලන් මේගොල්ලන් අඳින දේවල් බලලා අපි ඒ දේවල් රීක්‍රියේට් කරන්න ට්‍රයි කරනවා. බට් ෆයින් යුවර් ඕන් ස්ටයිල්. හොයාගන්න ඔයා කම්ෆර්ටබල් දේ. ඇන් ඊට පස්සේ ඒකත් එක්ක ඉස්සරහට යන්න. මම ගොඩක් වෙලාවට අඳින්නේ නැහැ වෙන මිනිස්සු අඳින දේවල්. මම ට්‍රයි කරන්නේ නැහැ වෙන මිනිස්සු අඳින දේවල් ඇඳලා ඒ වගේ වෙන්න. මේක හොඳයි මේ දේ මේ තේ තමයි ස්ටයිල් මේක තමයි ට්‍රෙන්ඩ්. මට ට්‍රෙන්ඩ්ස් මට ඔය එක දෙයක්වත් වැඩක් නැහැ. මම හොයන්නේ කම්ෆර්ට්. මම හොයන්නේ මගේ ඇඟට හරියන දේවල් මට ලස්සන දේවල්. අපි ගොඩක් වෙලාවට අනිත් මිනිස්සුන්ව සැටිස්ෆයි කරන්න අපි අඳිනා එක එක දේවල් අපි කැමතිත් නැහැ ඒ දේවල් වලට. මම එහෙම දේවල් කරන්නේ ඒ ඒ දවස් ඉවරයි. අපි අඳින්නේ අපිට ආස දේවල් අපිට කම්ෆර්ට් දේවල්. ක්‍රිසුත් සේම්ම තින් ක්‍රිස්ටත් කිසිම ගාණක් නැහැ නේම් බ්‍රෑන්ඩ් හිල් තිබ්බත් මොනවා තිබ්බත් අපි ආසයි නම් අපි අඳිනවා. සෝ ඒකයි අපි හිතුවේ මේක පෙන්නන්න ඕගොල්ලන්ට යන්න ලෝකල් බිස්නස් වලට පොඩි කට්ටියට උදව් කරන්න බිකස් ඒගොල්ලන්ට තමයි උදව් අවශ්‍ය. මේ ලොකු ලොකු කම්පනීස් අරයා මෙයා ඇඳ කියලා ඒගොල්ලන්ට ඔල්රෙඩි සල්ලි තියෙනවා ඒගොල්ලන්ට නමක් තියෙනවා මේ මිනිස්සුට උදව් කරන්න. Support local businesses. Support the smaller mom and pop shops. They're the ones that keep the economy and the country going. And the more you help them, you're helping their family. මේක කෙලින්ම යන්නේ ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ පවුලට ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ බිස්නස් එකට ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ ලයිව්ලිහුඩ් එකට. ලොකු ලොකු කම්පනීස් වලින් ගත්තට කමන්න. හැබැයි ඉඳලා හිටලා ස්මෝල් බිස්නස් වලට සපෝට් කරන්න.
Quick shopping nowadays.
I'm one of those people.
She ain't that. Let me go to the mall and then the guy has to sit down for 3 hours while she's shopping. Now she's over here. In, out, in, out.
මට පොඩි කාලේ නම් මගේ අම්මත් එක්ක මට shopping ගිහින් මට එපා වෙලා තියෙනවා. ඒක මම mom made me sick of shopping. She used to take me shopping all the time. So grateful. I love you, Titi. And
Titi Abba.
Loku too. They'll take me shopping every weekend. And I'm like, and I also loved it. You know, I love to wear new things.
Of course. But the process of getting the new things.
Yeah, I'm like, no
thanks. It's a mission. Should we go fresh? Okay. What have you? What's she doing? Oh, I'm kidding.
Hello.
Every time we're like, okay, let's go out. We're going to go do this today. She's like, but I don't have nothing to wear. And I've been telling you since New York, 7 years ago, to buy something. But every time we go out, it's like, here, for you, kisses. for you. And she's like, I don't need anything, I don't need anything. And then she's like, I don't have nothing to wear. Why? Why?
Yeah, it's so true. I have only been wearing the same thing. Everything that you guys are seeing me wear, even my jangiya baba, avurdu attack parana. Even my underwear is 8 years old.
You guys see it has more holes than I don't know what. More holes than a, what's that type of cheese?
Mara chukarana mage jangiya galava navashana manne ka hilakwa
navashana. Oh, yo, quickest shopping I've ever seen. It was less than 45 minutes to go shower. Less than that, I think 30. I'm the one telling her, let's go, let's go, let's go.
And she forces me all the time. But I'm like, maybe next time. Oh my God, you know how many times he's picked me up from my house when we were in New York? Like, oh, let's go get buy stuff, shopping.
Yeah.
I'm like, let's just go get food.
Yeah, that's it. Or we try one spot for clothes. Oh, there's nothing there. Let's go get food now. Like,
I'm starving. Mahatai.
She was a super Mahatai.
Super.
We will go next door and get the thing.
You want to get one rice? Two rice.
One is good.
Thank you.
I think what little kids is over here doing her little
rimonitos. My hair came out because I was
Oh, so we got some food, some rice, and some mushrooms.
I don't know if you guys watched our other vlogs where we got eggs, and we were eating eggs for like a month. You guys, it did not work.
So much phlegm. How do you say it?
Sema. So much phlegm. I don't know, maybe because it's been years that we haven't eaten eggs.
Yeah, my body's not used to it.
It didn't work for me. I felt so congested.
Yeah, it wasn't a vibe. It was super tasty though. At the end, it was super tasty.
Yeah, delicious. But like my whole chest felt so congested.
Let's see.
Hello, Aya. Come on,
four?
Polgeri hapara gala dena mother. What kind of mother?
Perfect.
Aya, abhi make it again. Mom, make it back. I don't want to make it. I don't want to make it. I don't
want to make it.
Yeah. Coconut oil? Skin. Yep.
You need incense?
So you bring an empty bottle and then they have coconut oil here and then he'll fill it up for you.
Nice.
Evil eye prevention.
Bye. I want to see. What is it? What?
Wow.
What?
Hair oil.
Thank you.
Wow. How many coconuts? You got five, right?
I got four coconuts. He spread it into five bags.
Four coconuts.
A whole thing of coconut oil. He's such a nice guy. I always give him a tip.
He is such a nice guy. Let's go. Oh, mushroom. That's it. We are. So we got our little food, veg rice with some mushrooms. Yay!
Yeah.
Cross mouth. Alright, so now we're gonna go get our water that we left over there, and we're gonna take a tuk-tuk from there. So catch you guys on the tuk-tuk right back. You start the day by doing danes.
Everything works out.
The rest of the day is so beautiful. On the way home. Yeah.